Hello, this is Adam Rayner, Angler's Mail TV, and today I'm at a lovely leafy woodland spot known as Rushmore Lakes. I've been here before. Right now it's ever so quiet. Toby here is about the only angler on the spot who's cycling from Farnham. And how he's got all this tackle on that bicycle, I do not know. That's an achievement, Mr. Valley, amazing.
It's unpacking.
These three lakes are nestled in the wood, and they're well, you can see there's a lot of work been done. They were busy at it last time I was here, and the evidence of recent labours are just over there, for instance. With all the sloping hillsides, there's the roads are deeply incised, all held up by tree roots. You can see there that that swim is really quite recently made. Let's just pan around this lake. And there is something I'm going to do, actually, which I've not done before. And that is, we're going to check out the prices of these, because everything's signposted beautifully. A little trundle around what is, cost. Some of the most beautiful little woodland tracks at any fishery anyway. Well, I'm going to turn the camera off here for you, Toby, because of the curse of Angler's Mail camera, because if anything does get involved in your method mix on a here's dinner right away basis, you're totally stuffed if you hook it, so I'll leave it there. Thanks ever so much.
All right.
Cheers. Okay, I'm sending my car. That's the little shed here at Kingfisher Lake. But just check out how picturesque this thing. I'm off the road, so this really isn't as bad as it might seem. But I'm going to zoom back out here and show you just how lovely this place is. There we go. Concentrating. You see, I've got some serious work going on. And the machinery to do it. Oh, there's a bunny rabbit zooming off there. And this is Pine Tree Specimen Lake. Have a look at the rose here. I'll just have a little trundle. Sorry, a bit out of focus there.